MSN.
Welcome back to Extreme Dodgeball. We're about to start the second quarter. The big ball is out.
We are no longer to refer to the big ball as big. The preferred terms are stocky or barrel-chested or doughy.
All right, you hit someone with that porky ball, you get 2 points. Let's head to the floor for the start of this quarter.
On the whistle.
Opening rush, New York up 18-7.
Ryder grabbed that ball like a fumble on the football field.
Chris Paul.
He dropped the ball.
Oh, and Rush is happy. And then Trotter goes out on the Wade Clark throw. 4 kills in 13 seconds. What a start to the second quarter.
Goggles, nothing happened.
Philly's made up 3 quick points in this quarter. Plus the Beagles.
I got you. Hey, I got you.
That's it.
Go,
Carter,
watch
the middle.
Don't mind
the goggles.
Get
the ball.
Former
UCLA pitcher.
Wow. Takes out Chris Bullock.
Great job
by Hill.
Catch
by Clark.
In comes Decato. All the balls on the bleeding side.
Arm
shoulder advance and gets to the last man standing in.
Again, Art Spiegel.
As long as New York has more than one ball on their side, Spiegel knows he can just sit back. He doesn't have to throw. He can use that red ball for defense.
He's biding his time. He's a fighter. He wants to bring Morgan Hay back in the game. With that 30-second clock, hit zero. He's going to regenerate.
Hey guys.
Earns one action.
Spiegel's right through. He's regenerated. Out comes Hay.
Morgan Hay. Nice block, 2 ball, throw!
Oh, good!
What? What a pass by Spiegel! Decato is wide open there!
What was Decato thinking? Their last man standing, hanging by the center line.
And that's the wipeout right there of New York. Philadelphia climbing back in this one. It's 22-15.
And he's coming back right now. East St. John able to make it a court safely.
Spiegel, Hay, and Parler out on the court for the Illidale. East St. John, of course, a champion many years. Hoping to be another one here in the game of Extreme Dodgeball.
And down she goes! Man, that Tyrone Rush gets Hay.
Hay cannot hang on to that Rush heat right there. Now it's up to Spiegel and Parler, two of the better last players standing in the league.
Did you take out Hershey? No. Great tackle there by Cordish Hershey. The big hair. The tiny hair.
They can't get Parler. Spiegel, big ball throw. It's caught by Rush. Remember, a kill with the big ball is worth 2 points, but a catch of it is only worth one. Now, Mia trying to show why. One of the best in the game,
throw.
But avoiding.
Louie, you gotta throw, Louie. You gotta
hit.
Throw.
You gotta throw blue.
You gotta throw.
You gotta throw blue. Listen to Burns.
Five seconds
for Mia. You can do it.
Look at
like
that.
She probably is. And guess who's coming in? The captain. Maya Trotter.
Trotter. Excellent dodging there. Big hustle.
Big block. Almost set himself up for that. Like, hey, look, we got numbers, take me out, and then Lang was there to pick up this loose end.
Yeah, Parler again. Gotta watch it.
If Goggles puts a little more force on there, that's a 3-point play. Nice dodge. And the kill by Mia Parler. This is what we're waiting to see from her.
There we go. I like that dodge.
Yes, the ball inside
Parler. She was nice cold.
Bullets.
Mia Parler just able to regenerate Bullets before she gets taken out herself. There's Bullets with a hop step. Nothing.
Let's see if Lang can get another kill.
Yes, he can!
And then he kicks the red ball over in the other side of the court.
Oh, damn.
Not a good idea by Chris Bullets. Four new players out there for the Benjamin.
Benjamin clearly outnumbered. Oh, there goes Hill. He goes out.
Blueberry Hill has not found his throw.
No.
Morgan Dover and the Catalog of Destruction are steeple. Each with a bar.
The donor.
Gotcha.
That got goggles.
Got her on the hip.
Now, Reggie Lang, the last man standing with a minute 10 left in this second period. 10-point lead for New York over Philly.
They want to clear here. They want to clear.
13 seconds left before Wade Clark. Wade's his way back in the game.
Lang is allowed Lang to reach in one person.
Whoa! It was a hit. That looked like a hit from up here. Looks like a hit from up here.
There's okay. Game's on.
Josh Barnes says it's a skip. Looking at the replay. Yeah. I think it's a good call. Wade Clark out here for the blame right now. It's really great right on the floor.
Greg Lang, absolutely a superb dodgeball.
Oh,
not a great dodge there by Marshall. That's maybe her third or fourth out of the game already.
Marshall's got to get up in the air. Got to get the leg. Timbo.
Spiegel
takes that wave. Clark, that leaves Greg Lang. Oh, he takes himself out. Wipes himself out by stepping on the center line.
And that's a wipe out of Lang. That brings the Benjamin to an eight. Make it seven.
Sweet. Down goes the Cato.
Dikembe Takedo, they like to call it. 5 seconds left and a half.
Russ got nothing there. You better throw it.
Nothing happened, man. So, New York, a couple wipeouts doesn't seem to affect the outcome here, though. They got 30 points. Philadelphia ends up with 23. And if anyone can come back, it's the Benjamins. Got a lot of great throwers on this team. The first half comes to an end. What do you think about that, William?
I gotta say, Philadelphia's gotta pay attention at the end of the quarter. You're holding two balls with 5 seconds left. Make a throw. Make a shot, will you? You got nothing to lose. You're down seven.
Check out these commercials. We'll be right back. From now through August 4th.